Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go get on, but don't you step on my blue wings. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Today's feature song is Blue Suede Shoes by Elvis Presley. Elvis's full name is Elvis Aaron Presley. Elvis is a musician, singer, and actor. He is regarded as one of the most significant culture icons of the 20th century and often referred to as the King of Rock and Roll, or simply the King. Elvis tragically died on August 16, 1977, of a heart attack.
You can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off of my shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Middle School. This is Cougar Media bringing you today's announcements. My name is Chloe, and today is January 7th, 2021.
Did you know the most snow to fall in a 24-hour period in the United States is 75.8 inches?
Yesterday was our very first spelling bee competition via Zoom. Congratulations to our top six spellers: Genesis Garcia, Hyunzoo Johnson, Carrie Mead, Brasa Fonsica, Yuritsa Magdaleno, and Georgina Alapisco. Congratulations to our winners. Third place, Maritza Magdaleno. Second place, Georgina Alapisco. And first place, Hyunzoo Johnson.
If you would like to view the Cougar announcements at your leisure, then we have a simple solution for you. Go to Google Classroom and click on the plus sign and use the code USLPBFP. To join each day, you will see a new YouTube link to our announcements for that day.
Today we have one Cougar birthday. Happy birthday to Desiree Espinoza. Did you know you share your birthday with Elvis Presley? Presley is also known simply as Elvis. He was an American singer, musician, and actor. He is regarded as one of the most significant cultural icons of the 20th century and is often referred as the King of Rock and Roll, or simply the King. Have a very happy birthday and many more.
Sometimes you just need someone to talk to. Mr. Bija is here for you to talk to you about whatever is on your mind. If you would like to talk to him, email him at jbija@craneschools.org. He will email you back as soon as he can.
Question of the day. Why did immigration benefit the process of industrializing in the late 19th century? A. Immigrants refused to work for low pay and fought for equal rights immediately. B. Immigrants took low-paying factory jobs that required unskilled labor. C. Immigration led to growth of urban and rural areas. D. Immigration caused business to change their hiring practices. 3. the answer is B. Immigrants took low-paying factory jobs that required unskilled labor.
Crane Middle School will be providing curbside meal pickup from 10 a.m. to 12 a.m. noon every Monday through Friday. This does not include holidays. You will be provided both breakfast and lunch at meal pickup each day. Scheduled for today's breakfast is blueberry glazed pancakes. Today's lunch is a longboard pizza with a side cake.
Would you like to design something that will remain in history forever? Miss Ursary is having a cover designing contest. All you have to do is use your creativity and design a cover for the 2020 through 2021 yearbook. The design must include the school's name and have 2020 through 2021 somewhere on the cover. The winner will receive a free yearbook. Use the QR code provided and please include your name when submitting. The contest ends on the last day of February.
These are all the announcements we have for you today. Always remember to work hard, get smart, and always be an upstander. Yeah.
Double my blue suede shoes.